Hello, my name is Chris, and I've been addicted to kettle corn for about 4 years now.
Hi, Chris.
At the state fair every single day, picking and a grinning so we can draw our pay, singing every hour ever since the morn. And by the way, how addictive is a kettle corn? Corn, 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 eating kettle corn. Goodness, how addictive is a kettle corn? The show is over, the pleasants have a rule. They walk off of the stage right past that sugar mule, straight down to the place where happiness is born, in every single brown bag of the kettle corn.
Corn, 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 eating kettle corn. Goodness, how addictive is the kettle corn?
It's time to sing again, the pleasants can't be found. And when they finally hit the stage, there's only just one sound. It's not the old-time music, it's bags being torn. They're getting every last bit of their kettle corn.
Corn, 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 eating kettle corn. Goodness, how addictive is the kettle corn?
I think the song has lasted just about enough. The subject is too much to take, the rhymes are pretty tough. I wish the fair was over, the shame and the scorn. I'm checking into rehab from the kettle corn.
Corn, 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 eating kettle corn. Goodness, how addictive is the kettle corn? Corn, 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 eating kettle corn. Goodness, how addictive.
You need to get that bag away from Chris.
Hey, give me that bag. Pass that bag over here. Pass that bag over here.
Lauren, grab the kettle corn.
Well, hey, what are you doing? Give me that back.
Oh, uh-oh.
Hey, what are you doing? That's not right.
Just keep it away from Chris.
Why?
Here, give me eat some.
I can make the late meeting.
You got to be there early.
Oh, that's good stuff, man.